1977, two spacecrafts launched by NASA headed for distant worlds. It would be the first time any man-made object would ever visit the farthest planets of our solar system, Jupiter, Saturn, Neptune, and Uranus. Meanwhile, these space probes have crossed into interstellar space, never to be seen again. But their stories will live through human history. Voyager to the final frontier on Da Vinci.